A breast lump is the most common presenting symptom of breast cancer. But for about 1 in 6 women with breast cancer, the broad spectrum of symptoms doesn't include a lump. In this video, I'll tell you about the early signs of breast cancer and what to do next. Breast cancer occurs when breast cells mutate and grow out of control. If breast cancer spreads, it typically goes to nearby lymph nodes under the arm first, or around the collarbone. If it spreads beyond these small glands to other parts of your body, it's called metastatic breast cancer. Metastatic cancer is incurable, so early diagnosis is very important. Most breast changes are due to hormonal changes and are nothing to worry about. However, if you experience any of the following 5 breast cancer symptoms, see your doctor, even if they seem mild. 1. A lump in the breast or armpit. 2. Discharge from the nipple. 3. Dimpling on the breast. 4. Nipple changes, including the nipple turning inward, pulling to one side, or changing direction. Or 5. Irritation of the skin. Your risk for breast cancer increases with age. About 77% of women are over the age of 50 when they are diagnosed with breast cancer. Less than 1% are diagnosed in their 20s. If you have a close relative, a mother, sister, or daughter, who has had breast cancer, your own risk of developing the disease doubles. If 2 of these relatives have the disease, your risk increases 5 times. In many cases where breast cancer seems to run in families, a mutation in specific genes called BRCA1 and BRCA2 may contribute to the cancer. If you started menstruating before age 12 or went through menopause after age 50, your risk for breast cancer is also slightly increased. That's because your breast tissue is exposed to estrogen for longer periods of time. And finally, there is a clear link between alcohol and breast cancer. Those who have 2 to 5 alcoholic drinks daily have 1.5 times the risk for developing breast cancer as women who do not drink. If you think you might have breast cancer, what should you do? The most important screening test to detect breast cancer early is the mammogram. A mammogram is an X-ray of the breast. It can detect breast cancer long before a tumor might be felt. It is recommended that women aged 40 and older receive annual mammograms. Studies show that women who participate in mammography screening reduce their risk of dying from breast cancer by 41% and experience a 25% reduction in the rate of metastatic breast cancers. Schedule an appointment with your doctor today to discuss your screening options. Thank you for watching this video. Please watch my next video if you want to know how people die from cancer or how to recognize the symptoms of a dying person.